Gastroparesis or stomach paralysis is a condition that delays gastric emptying from your stomach. In a large percentage of cases, the underlying cause for gastroparesis remains unknown. But, diabetes is one of the most common causes of gastroparesis. People with type 1 or type 2 diabetes for longer than 10 years are more at risk of gastroparesis. Untreated diabetes can damage nerves and tissues in your stomach. This weakness of stomach muscles slows down your stomach emptying. This type is called diabetetic gastroparesis. You may experience nausea, vomiting, heartburn or loss of appetite in gastroparesis irrespective of whether it is diabetic or otherwise. You will begin to feel full after you eat a small amount of food. This can make it difficult for you to get sufficient calories, vitamins, and minerals, resulting in excessive weight loss and weakness. Gastroparesis may also inflict cramps and pain in the stomach. Unfortunately, there is no cure for gastroparesis. Controlling diabetes certainly helps. Medicines for strengthening stomach muscles and nausea control medicines are sometimes used to reduce symptoms. Diet and lifestyle changes are the keys to deal with diabetic gastroparesis. Doctors generally recommend the following dietary modifications for gastroparesis. You will have to begin with modifications in meal content, size, and frequency. 1. Reduce your meal size and eat 4 to 6 times a day instead of 3 big meals. 2. Consume low-fat or fat-free foods, as fat slows gastric emptying. 3. Eat low-fiber content food, as fiber is difficult to digest. 4. Take more liquid foods such as soups and fruit and vegetable juices. Consult a dietitian if you have any doubts about a certain food. You will also have to change lifestyle. Do not smoke, as nicotine can damage blood vessels, slow your digestion, and make it more difficult to manage your diabetes. Avoid alcohol, as it slows digestion. If you have severe gastroparesis, then you may require feeding liquid food through a tube. You should also consult a doctor, particularly if you are taking certain medicines for chronic health conditions. Some antidepressants, high blood pressure drugs, and certain diabetes treatments can slow digestion, so they need to be changed. Bottom line is, there is no cure for gastroparesis. Modify your diet and lifestyle for gastroparesis and learn to deal and live with it. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.